And now on five, it's time for Trifles. For the past 5 years, I've been finding out what's going on in Britain's supermarkets and why trifles are costing you so much money when you could be doing it very easily using my special ingredients at home.
Hello, my name's Tony Trifle and we are at an undisclosed location in the UK where I'm going to be buying three ingredients to get your trifle going perfect. Now, I shouldn't really be saying this, but when we get around supermarkets nowadays, they're charging far too much.
And under my investigation, I found that the trifles are being illegally imported and made by kids from as young as 4-year-olds. Unbelievable. That's why I used this magazine to trick the CCTV. And then I spotted Yop. Wow. £40 for a trifle. I couldn't believe it. I was absolutely stunned and disgusted. £14 is far too much. Let me show you the difference I can make to your pocket.
55p, you're gonna get that. Custard, it's gonna be £2. And also your dream topping, 85p. And that's a total of
£3.40. And later I'm going to be showing you how to get hold of my cookbook.
Tony's Trifles.
I also had time for a quick browse around the aisles before I went back to the trifles.
Excuse me, you pervert.
However, I could tell the cameras and security were on me. Watch this happen. And this was just the beginning of security CCTV on me. Just watch. And here's the undercover inspector right here. Just watch this. Look at him, look at me. And then there was a second one. Just watch this. Watch this closely. I could feel the CCTV.
Shopping has become frequently busy nowadays. And that's why I'm using the self-checkout to make sure I get fast, easy service. Right, here we go.
Let's have a recap of those ingredients. Jelly. Custard. Dream topping.
Since I was a young boy, I've always loved being in the kitchen. I used to play with my whisk every single day. Now, I'm also going to be showing you how to make that special Tony trifle. Watch this. Now, as you can see, I've already mixed that. I'm going to add a tiny drop of that. There we go. I've also got some Tango Orange there. Tiny bit of that. Look at that. Some Relentless energy drink. Tiny drop, once again. Monster. The Doctor. And also, Monster Punch. Look at that.
Tony, now pours the jelly and then add some sponge.
We need to get this cold, so give it 40 minutes. Let's have a look. Here we go. Oops, sorry, I had a little party last night, as you can see. Just stick that in there. I'll also have a cold beer. There we go. I cannot wait to get that custard and dream topping on the egg yolk. Take a look at the colour. It should be lumpy, a little bit like an egg. Let's have a look. Oh, that's beautiful. That's coming on. Now I'm just going to add more water. There we go. A little bit more water there. There you go.
Baby. Glucosade cherry. Oh, baby. Tony really knows how to mix that bass. Please don't stop, Tony. Oh, lovely cream. Oh, sprinkle it.
There we go. Tony's trifle ready, fit for a king's lunch. And as you can see, you will not find a better trifle than that right now.
He certainly knows how to cook, don't he?
And there we go. I've just showed you how to make one of the most terrific, tantalizing trifles you'll ever taste. Well, I guess you've just seen the proof is in the pudding. And right here, take a little look at that. What you want is some bounce to the ounce. And look at that bouncing.
Oh, beautiful.
Now, I don't usually give people the ingredients to all these trifle recipes, but as you can tell, that is absolute quality. Now, let's just see how brilliant that is. Tell you, that is the best trifle I've ever tasted. Absolutely amazing. 10 out of 10.
And you can buy Tony's Trifles book for $39.99. And it comes with free fruit. And also Tony's special cheesecake. And also two Muller yogurts for $39.99.
Right there. You like it, right?
Well, I'll tell you, that is the best trifle I've ever tasted.
Oh, baby.
these trifles is not available in shops, call 0890 987 6541. No refunds or money back on this offer. Oh.